Online digital marketplaces are a great way to purchase games and software. Like, gone are the days of waiting for that physical disc to arrive home. With multiple websites offering heavy discount on the most sought after games, online digital marketplaces are on the rise. There is heavy competition from sites like G2A and Kuingin, but GoodOffer24 thrives to offer great discount on games as well as software. It is one of those portals that give good enough competition to some of the biggest names such as Steam and Green Man Gaming. Considering the user experience and functionality of the website, along with the tons of product and feature it offers, GoodOffer24 is a great portal for online digital shopping for games and softwares. The biggest USP of this website is huge discounts and deals it offers. You should get to enjoy some perks as well, right? Well, Microsoft Windows 10 Pro OEM CD key original price is $49, but here you will get at $13. Office 2016 Professional Plus CD key Global original price is $472, but here you will get at $34. GoodOffer24 is offering discounts on all its products. You can get a 20% more discount on all the products of software on GoodOffer24 by using promo code TECHFIRE. Okay, so the offer from GoodOffer24 are pretty great, but what about the service? Well, GoodOffer24 is one of the simplest website I have ever used, and more so in terms of gaming marketplace. Overall, the first impression showed that although the website is quite functional, offering a ton of features and plethora of products on its customer, while most digital marketplace website out there only focus on providing deals for games or other gaming related peripherals, GoodOffer24 takes a step further by even providing deals on essential software for your PC. As such, the portal provides cheap offer on Microsoft Windows and Microsoft Office, which will work on Windows and macOS also. This actually makes things convenient for user, but even purchase the serial key for their operating system as well by license protection. So let's see how you can place order on GoodOffer24 website. And in this video, I am going to buy Office Pro 2016 legit product key, and after purchasing it, I will show you how you can activate it. First of all, you have to go to the website. I have given the link in the description. You can go and check out. Head over to the Office Pro 2016 page if you want to buy Office Pro 2016 and click on add to cart button. Now you just have to enter the promo code to get more discount on this product. Click on add promo code button and type TECHFIRE. Click on proceed to checkout. Pay via any payment method. I will recommend you to use PayPal. Now after purchasing this, you will get product key via your email, or you can see the product key on their website by logging in. Now download the MS Office setup file from the link down below in the description, or you can check out this link. Sign in with your Microsoft account if you have already. If not, create an account. It's very simple. Now it's time to activate the product in your account. So enter the product key here to activate it. Now download the Office Pro 2016, and after downloading it, you have to install it. Install all the Office components like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or you can choose any of them. Open any of the Office tool. Right now I'm going to open Microsoft Word. Sign in with your Microsoft account that you earlier activated your Microsoft Office Pro 2016. And that's it. You have successfully activated your Microsoft Office Pro 2016. The user experience of GoodOffer24 was actually quite pleasant. The entire user interface is well laid out, and the website in itself is quite responsive. I had absolutely no issue in navigating from the one place to another or finding the right product for myself. Thanks to GoodOffer24, I actually was able to save a lot of cash of my pocket thanks to the great deals available. So that's it guys. If you like this video, do hit the like button and share this video with your friends who are using pirated Windows 10 Pro. Subscribe for more content like these, and I will see you in the next one.